finest person we have ever seen. And he is back.